2 centimeters. Missed his femoral artery.
A weeping Kirk Turner looks on as opening arguments get underway in this murder trial.
The physical evidence in this case will speak loud and clear.
It's blood evidence the state will present that claims Jennifer Turner tried to defend herself. In a 30-minute opening statement, the prosecution told the jury the 54-year-old Turner feared her husband, Kurt. And on that day in question, back in September 2007, Mr. Turner intentionally slashed his wife's throat.
The multiple wounds to the neck of Jennifer were administered with such force that on each occasion, her spine was injured.
A terrible and violent impulse came over Jennifer Turner.
The defense argued Mrs. Turner never feared her husband. In fact, they showed emails where she talked about getting back with him. The defense went on to say Mrs. Turner was unstable during the course of this divorce.
And you will see and hear that she was in a significant amount of emotional turmoil.
The defense continued on by saying Dr. Turner came to the shed that night with his friend, and Mrs. Turner snapped, giving him no other option.
She turned her back on Kirk Turner, went into that corner, grabbed a spear just like this one, leveled it at him, took aim at his groin, and shoved this spear through his body near his groin, not once, but twice.
At that moment, Dr. Turner broke down again in court. As a jury will process the evidence, evidence the state says proves one thing.
That the defendant is guilty of first-degree murder.